Hello, coolers, and welcome to Viva Barça, the home of everything Barcelona, where we are going to be discussing on some interesting developing stories, starting with this huge one, as Ferran Torres to FC Barcelona is a done deal. Fabrizio Romano have just made it confirmed on his official Twitter account. As you can see there, Ferran Torres to Barcelona, done deal confirmed, here we go. The agreement has been completed for 55 million euros plus 10 million euros add-on to Manchester City. Of course, Torres will arrive at Barcelona in January. We are going to be discussing on this interesting story as we move ahead. Then secondly, we are going to be talking about Felipe Coutinho, as recent report from Mundo Deportivo is claiming that Barcelona have offered Coutinho services to two Premier League clubs in Newcastle United and Tottenham Hotspur. We are going to be discussing on that development as well. So guys, as we get ready to discuss those stories in more detail, please make sure to subscribe to the channel. If you haven't subscribed, give this video a like and make sure to watch this video right up to the very end. Barcelona are set to sign Ferran Torres from Manchester City for 55 million euros plus 10 million euros in add-on, according to multiple sources in Spain and England. Torres has long been linked with a move to Camp Nou, but it seems he could now be set to arrive in the January transfer window. Of course, Sam Lee at the Athletic reports that the deal is close and the transfer is nearing a conclusion, which Xavi is pretty excited about. Meanwhile, Fabrizio Romano reckons the deal is done and Torres will sign a 5-year deal at the Camp Nou shortly. Going by his statement, Ferran Torres to Barcelona, done deal confirms, and here we go. The agreement has been completed for 55 million euros plus 10 million euros add-on to Manchester City. Ferran will sign a 5-year deal as new Barcelona player in the coming hours. He's always been the priority for Xavi. There is more too. Romano also recalls Torres could be in Barcelona tomorrow for a medical and to put pen on paper on his contract. Dario Sport and Mundo Deportivo have similar updates. Indeed, the latter talks about how Barca are now working really hard to speed up some exits in order to make room on the wage bill for Torres. ESPN are also reporting the news and say the transfer is dependent on freeing up room on their wage bill first. Indeed, the update adds Barca's financial situation is the only thing holding up the deal. Sergio Aguero's retirement will help a little, but Barca have said several times already that sales will be needed before any transfers can be completed, which could mean for a very busy end of the year for Barcelona. Then moving on to the next story of discussion, Barcelona already said to have offered Felipe Coutinho to two clubs in the Premier League. Coutinho has failed to live up to expectation since his more than 130 million euros move from Liverpool in 2018. The Brazilian has won the Champions League since arriving at the Camp Nou, though that was out on loan to Bayern Munich, so it's fair to say Barca haven't got their money's worth. Ahead of January, Barca need money and fast if they want to spend and improve their squad. And given the likelihood that Coutinho will continue to disappoint, he is the obvious source of cash. At this point, Barcelona are going to have to swallow huge losses on a midfielder, but cash is just about the only objective at this point. And with that in mind, they are said to have offered Coutinho to both Newcastle United and Tottenham Hotspur, according to the Daily Mail via Mundo Deportivo. Newcastle were recently subject to a Saudi takeover and have money to spend, while Tottenham are not likely to be able to pay a huge fee in January. Barca haven't, you know, received much interest back just yet, and their wait to sell Coutinho might just go on unless they are willing to accept a very reduced fee for their underperforming Brazilian. So coolers, with that we come to an end of this episode. Thanks a lot for watching, hope you did enjoy the video and also hope you did subscribe. If you haven't, please make sure to do so, so you always stay up to date with the latest on FC Barcelona here on Viva Barça. Until next time, bye bye.